Yo, what's up guys, my name is Wendy Chavez here, and today and then after the 2020 NBA playoffs day one results, after the NBA 2020 NBA suspended is canceled due to the coronavirus COVID-19, and then it's gonna be spent Adam Silver. You can see my bracket there, and you can see the bracket. I was using the 16-365 right there. And I put bracket number 10 typing, type number of name. This is crazy. So the for day one starts in 1:30 p.m. Lakers beat and Grizzlies. The Lakers Grizzlies down by 8. Game 1, 38-3 in the 8-point victory over Memphis Grizzlies. Number 1 seed Lakers, Kobe Bryant is a rest in peace with Mamba out and with DJ Bryant. Next we have the number 4 seed Jazz take on the number 5 seed Thunder. Great matchup center. Gary Payton versus John Stockton in game 1 rival matchup. We don't have OKC Thunder, who was not in the game. Yeah, because I put Seattle SuperSonics right now, and in the course I do in real life. So we're in 1999-2000, that's crazy. Move on the Clippers and Mavericks, and they do to be tomorrow in 10:30 a.m. And Nuggets and Rockets are doing 8 a.m. Bucks and Magic start at 1 a.m. and Heat and Pacers start at 2 a.m. From now, Raptors and Nets. This is a crazy ending. By the Nets and then the Raptors. There's now. Crazy ending. Crazy ending because of Van Horn with the game winner clutch, and then because now the Raptors, they lost on Vince Carter and Tracy McGrady. And finally, the number 3, I think number 6. The Boston Celtics and the Philadelphia 76ers. And now the Celtics are put after every single he fast break in the round, and then he pushing down and then he swell. And then don't forget in the Brown and day one there. And now the Boston Celtics. So the after day one results there, day one the results. And don't forget. I was typing simulation. Simulation of video game. Simulation playoffs. However, tomorrow day 2 will be the Magic vs. Bucks, Heat vs. Pacers, Nuggets, Rockets, Clippers, Mavs. And don't forget the next day.